Sorry about that.
It's so amazing to be out here again.
Dance with us.
Hello!
Kofi, please, jump up and say something.
Everybody! Hey! I'm gonna yell the way I yell in my country. I'll go! Then you say amen. I'll go!
Amen!
I'll go!
I'll go!
We are rhythms, you know, and we are sounds and we are spirit, but we tend to forget. If you forget that, you are in trouble. So when I see people expressing themselves like that, it gladdens my heart and my spirit.
Yes.
You know, and I believe Richie is just kind of happy out there with us.
Oh
he's
my
here
God.
Somewhere, you know. Yeah, he's really enjoying it because I think
hanging out here with Jimi Hendrix drummer.
See, the drum beats began to translate into what? Into the guitar beats that he had. So when you hear his rhythms.
He's trying to give you actually, he's teaching. So if you just listen, you might learn something. Thank you very much. Go ahead.
So you can realize that his rhythms, all right, that he was playing on the conga, translated into what? His rhythm on the strings. So when you listen to his rhythms on the strings, you can hear that drum beat.
Is that right?
And that is how Jimi plays. You know, Jimi played with
Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah. You know, and just bigger.
Jimi Hendrix.
And guess what? Right. Jimi. It was this place that Jimi started moving things around the world. So this is a sacred ground that we are standing right now. So we want to move on and want to get into the roots. They are healing rhythms that we want you to experience. Okay? And that is what we're going to get you into right now. Feel it. Move with it. If you want to clap, you want to tap, you have a drum, please go ahead and do it.
We need some space for the dancers. We need some space for the dancers.
I mean, dancers, we can clear a little space.
Just a little bit.
Yes, just a little space.
Can I get an instrument?
Get out there and express, you know. There is no limitation.
Thank you, my brother.
You know, like my old friend.
Thank you, my brother.
Thank you, my brother.
Happy anniversary.
You are what? You are the rhythm. Yes.
It's a video, so you're going to have the main moment.
And if you don't get enough of this
I'm
today,
right here.
Make sure you are here on the 15th because the whole troop is going to be out here playing during the Harvest Festival. You know? And we want you to take this with you because it's so vital. I think Richie will be happy. You know, for you, not only being here, but for you, living the kind of things he believes in wherever you go. So carry this with you, okay? So we're going to start some rhythm.
Excuse me.
It's a healing rhythm.
Excuse me.
We're going to start it. I want you to listen to it, and guess what? Feel your way into it. Let a wave of the rhythm carry you. A lot of times we want to carry the rhythm. It gets us in trouble. Let a rhythm walk. Carry you. Go with the rhythm and you are going to get to places you have never been to.
Hey, listen up, here we go. Let's try.
Thank you.
Some people didn't get the best of it because they were holding their breath. Yes, I see a lot of you. I see a lot of you holding your breath. I see you very uptight. Loosen up.
Hang loose.
Get on that rhythm.
Hey!
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 Okay.